They're getting in the world. That's very interesting. So I picked up on a new form and it goes rule above all. The joy of social entertainment has fallen us. Games nowadays are all about communicating through screen. A screen that captivates humanity in the gaming world. This means the generation gamers.
Beermaster Rob, welcome back. How was the party, man?
Oh, yeah. Party was great. Got a bit of a hangover, though.
I got a hangover. Whoa, I've been drinking too much for sure.
Where did that came from?
I don't know. Yes, nice cousin you had there, Mr. Beer Licker. Had to go all Sonic style on him. He wanted to change my games into robots!
Yeah. He's a kind of weird guy sometimes. Well, don't have to worry about him anymore. He went back to the clinic, where he belongs. So, sorry about the mess I helped create. But I think I'm going to do my review today. What do you think? But tell you the truth, I don't know which game to start with. You know, I've been thinking, but I want to do an FPS for sure. But Call of Duty is a bit cliche, don't you think?
I have an idea. Wolfenstein 3D! The first FPS in existence!
So, that's where it all started, huh?
Yep.
I need a moment for myself. Yep, all fine. You know, if this game is bad, I can destroy every FPS game in existence.
You know, that would actually be a great idea, to be honest.
Silence, you freak. Time to kick some German ass.
Some way, somehow, those two morons tricked me into playing a retro game. Wolfenstein 3 it is, on the Atari Jaguar. The first 3D shooter ever! I wonder how the game is. It better won't be a shitty game. Are you? Are you? Let's pop this piece of Nazi poo in and give it a go. Wolfenstein 3D, made by ID Software in 1994. The same year when my parents decided to make my little brother. Oh god. It's the first shooter who's playing through the eyes of a person called William B.J. Blazkowicz. Hilarious. More like William Blowjob.
I thought you liked to get a blowjob from a guy, Rob.
Ah, shut it!
As the success and popularity of Wolfenstein grew, other versions came out on different consoles. For example,
1981, Cast of Wolfenstein. In story ages from Silas S. Warner and developed for the Apple II, published by Muse Software. One console I gotta check out in the future if my ass can tolerate such graphics. 1984, with Beyond Castle Wolfenstein, the sequel to Castle Wolfenstein from the Commodore C64. Hell yeah, I always wanted to kill some Nazi zombies by typing on a shitty computer right into the fucking faces. Yeah, eat those bullets. In 1992, a sequel came out for Wolfenstein 3D called Spirit of Destiny. What the fuck does a spirit got to do with the German war? Anyway, it came on the market, but with hardly changes brought with them. And this presented itself like an add-on.
In 1993, a port for Nintendo Super NES on the market. In this reaction, all versions of the game in the world of Nazi symbols and Hitler portraits were taken out as well. As the boss is Hitler without a mustache. Hitler without a mustache is like Call of Duty without a gun. In addition, the shepherds were replaced by oversized rats, and the blood, except in Blazkowicz's face, is the ad for its health by welding. In the German version, they were blood-stained green. It's like Mr. Blowjob sucks too much Nazi zombie cock. Oh well, and up with the dirty jokes. In 2001, a modern remake made for Wolfenstein 3D under the title Return to Castle Wolfenstein released, but because of the big changes in the gameplay and graphics, hardly anything in common with its predecessors. On the basis, RTCW, it's short, was ultimately Wolfenstein Enemy Territory, developed by the popular multiplayer game. Of all the Wolfenstein games, this is the only one I played before Wolfenstein 3D, and man, it was awesome! I felt like I was there in the 1940s, pulverizing those damn Germans. It was really realistic to feel the power of the gun and the Nazis. In 2002, a one-to-one conversation of the original for the Game Boy Advance. Only the background music does not exist. Awesome! You all might as well make your own sound.
Achtung!